Hey, what's going on, guys? Cova FIFA here, and we are back going for another foot draft. This time, we're going to go for the Bundesliga foot draft. Obviously, team of the season's out, so we're going to try and go our highest rated team. We're going to go with the 4-1-2-1-2 wide and see who we get to begin with. Iniesta is crazy, but I think we're going to pick up this Lahm. Very, very high rated. Iniesta, team of the season. Not team of the season. That's team of the year, isn't it? That is crazy to get that as first off. You know, Orange Touré. Lewandowski, but I'm hoping to get his 98 version. So we're going to pick up Alarm for the first one. Let's go to right mid. Let's see who we get. Mkhitaryan, I should really take him, but I'd rather get... You know what, I'm going to have to take him. I think. Oh, I don't know. No, I'm going to risk it. I'm going to just pick up Saul instead. We get... Oh my God. We get Aguero, which isn't a bad card to pick up either. We'll take him for now, you know. We can't argue with that. Just imagine if, like... I got some of the ones that I actually wanted. Kagawa comes in. Another inform. I'm happy with that. Oh, my. 90 Busquets as well. What the fuck is this draft? Oh, my God. Has Alaba got a team of the week? Hang on. Let me just double check this. I don't know whether Alaba got in the Bundesliga team of the season. Because if he did, I'm going to pick Alonso. If he didn't, I am going to be picking Alaba. No, looks like Alaba didn't, so I'm probably going to pick up him, actually. Alonso's card looks nice, but we're going to go with Alaba for this. Nice little CDM Alaba. Left mid Hazard in form. Oh my God, we got Giggs as well. Holy shit. I think I'm going to pick up Ribery. Hoping to get Mkhitaryan. Giggs is crazy, but we're going to go with Ribery. We won't get enough Bundesliga players. Holy shit. Why isn't Hector? Why have I not got his team of the season? What an absolute troll. We're going to have to take him anyway just because he is Bundesliga. But that is... That's such a troll. Next up, we have a bit of Javi Martinez. Come on. Give me a team of the season. Blue. Nope. No one really helps me here, so we're going to pick up Ruiz. Just because he matches with Javi Martinez. No one again, so Rico comes in. Nice little strong link there anyway. So go on to the subs and reserves. Petr Cech would have been lovely. Oh, they'll pick him up for the rating anyway. I've had so many blues in this. Doesn't really matter who I go for, so pick up Florenzi. Same again. Have a nice little right back there. Bundesliga right back. We get another blue. And another. We'll take him. We've got nothing else to go for there. We are not getting these German league cards that we want. Neymar just pops up as well. Pick up the Iličić. More blues the merrier. 97 Ronaldo as well. Damn, I could have had a sick draft for this one, guys. Kind of gutted that I went for it. Oh, there's one. We get a Bundesliga team of the season. Pop him in there. Come on. Lewandowski, no. We get proper. Oh, another one. Schmelzer comes in. I'll do rather than the normal Hector. Last card. Who do we get? No one. We will pick up a Di Maria. Okay. We can work with this team. Have a little bit of a mess around. See what we can do. Six down by one. Don't have a normal goalkeeper. Three. So that is the first try. We're going to go into a match and obviously get rid of this team straight away and go into another draft. Going to have three attempts at this to hopefully get a Lewandowski is what I am really after. There we go. So, you know, that's the summary for this one. I didn't even move around the people on the bench. Could go a little bit higher, but 175, obviously because I didn't get all Bundesliga players. Okay, on to the second attempt. We're going to go with the 3-4-2-1. Let's see who we get. whenever it comes up. Okay, a bit slow, and we get Vidal. 87 Vidal is a really nice start. We go with the other centre mid, see if we can match him with someone. Marquisio, there's no one from Bundesliga, so we'll take the Marquisio, we'll go with that. Left wing. Ronaldo's tasty. But I'm going to go with Inform Royce. I can't turn that down. Striker, we get. I'm going to go with Aubameyang. 87 Aubameyang. I really want Lewandowski, but that's not happening. Now, I didn't take Mkhitaryan last time. I'm going to take him this time. Keep going with that Bundesliga. We'll have a bit of Herman. It's not going too bad so far. I still don't have an actual team of the season yet, though. And I spoke too soon. We've ruined it. We'll pick up Murillo. Because he can then lead to Marquisio at least. Oh, jeez. Tomizzi. Come on. Hummels. There we go. Team of the season, Hummels. Let's swap them over. Oh, maybe not that much. That'll do. Okay, left mid. Can we get someone from team of the season? Kostic. There we go. Okay, this isn't shaping up too bad. I haven't even done me reserves or nothing like that yet. Okay. I think the other goalie. I don't think I did. We'll take Buffon. Just in case. Because he can still link up to the Serie A. We do get another blue. We get Leno as well. They really want me to take that hero match Michael, but I'm not going to do it. I'm going to take Leno. Who gets us better rating? Buffon at the moment. Okay, let's keep going through. Oh, another blue. Beautiful. Does hammer us at the moment because obviously we've got three at the back. Doesn't really make sense to do it. Another Bundesliga player. Let's see if it makes sense now. Nope. Let's bring Murillo back in. Match has to stay like that with Marquisio's playing in the middle. Get another team of the season. Not in the work, so we might as well go for him, pick him up. No one works for us here. Liga BBA, we go with Serie A just in case. At the moment, it's just that between those leagues. We pick up Hahn. Not like we need him. Come on, where are these blues? We think Orange Bellarabi. That's a nice little pull. Bring him in there. Three orange cards so far, which is more than I can say from blue cards so far, but get Dijon, another blue. Come on, keep them coming. Voland probably is the best option. I'll take a bit of him. Good work, actually. Oh, didn't want that. He's back in. Minus one, is because he's left. Yeah, that's the left mid, and this is the left wing. Okay, we'll hold it for now. Juve Anderson, Kyle Walker. Go Orange Anderson. Come on, two left. Can we get another one? No. None of these work. Let's just go Neymar. And last but not least, we get silver. Essien's gone to a silver. Oh my god. I'm just going to take the purple, mate, as well. Remember when Essien was crazy. Okay, let's have a little juggle around. Yeah, I think this is it. I think that's my team done. We'll bring Neymar into the fold at least, but apart from that, we've got. Let's get Hummels. I'm quite happy with that. I'm quite pleased with Hummels. 93 Hummels to get. That is sick. We also got Hector and Kostic, as well as Orange Vidal, Orange Bellarabi, and Orange Aubameyang, as well as two in form as well. This is a pretty sick draft, to be honest. Can't really diss it for me. I'm quite pleased with this. Obviously, you know, we try it. Nothing really works after this, but you know, there you go, guys. That is the second draft. About to jump into the third one. I think that's the best so far. Let's just see if we can get a manager to make the chemistry go even better. Come on, Bundesliga manager. No. We get a Serie A, which could work. Boosts us up by two. Yeah, I think it's going to be start. So there you go. It's not a bad foot draft for us. I'm really pleased with that. 1-8-1. We've got 4-3-2-1. 3-4-3, 4-1-4-1, 3-4-2-1 and 4-3-1-2. I like two up front. But then most of the players in the Bundesliga draft are left mid and right mid. So it doesn't really make sense for me to go with that. And let's see what we pick up. Oh my god, we get Messi. 99 Messi. But we've got to pick Royce, because it makes sense for us to pick the Royce card. Ronaldo, what the fuck? This draft could have been insane. Instead, we have to go with Volan. Please don't tell me to get someone sick here. Oh my god, I got Benzema as well. Oh no. This could have been the biggest draft ever. Like, no word of a lie, this draft could have been naughty. Bale as well. And god damn it. This draft could have been... Oh my god, we got Isco. Right mid Isco as well. Fuck's sake. Oh, that's heartbreaking. We're going to pick Hulk just because it's insane rated. Okay, now it gets a bit worse. That's not bad. Oh, a bit Koulibaly. Not really getting the Bundesliga look in this one. Hey, Gundogan, a bit better. Another Bundesliga. Jorgic. Link. Cross. Small and 88 as well. Holy shit. But we got Mustafi just for the links. German, obviously. Centre back Alaba. I'm going to try and get Hummels again. It was a blue card, so we'll swap them over. Goalkeeper. 93 check. We're going to pick up Trap. Just for those links. That's what we're trying to go for at the moment. Come on. Blue. Here we go. Karius Blue. Come into the side. That'll do. Come on. Keep those blues coming. Okay. There's no one that really suits me. We've got a green Coleman just because he's green. Why not? Damn. 86 Bellerin pops up as well. Again, no one suits me, so I'm just going to go with Bellerin. I'm just going to pick him up. Get another blue. We'll go with Johnson because he's in the Bundesliga. Blue Dembele. What the fuck is this draft? We'll take Blue Dembele then. We're not really getting the Bundesliga players. Oh my. What? Can you just imagine if I actually went for the 192 draft? I got Ronaldo. I got 99 Messi. I had Benzema. I had Bale already. Neymar's in there. What? Apart from the centre mids, I pretty much had everyone. We'll pick up Ronaldo. Oh, here come the soldiers. None are even in the right league for me. Probably this is the worst Bundesliga draft so far. But yeah, could have been the craziest 192 possible, maybe. Possibly, we don't know. We get two blues at the end, nice. But we'll pick up Bellarabi. Swap him in. Swings our chemistry right up. Come on. He's someone good. We get Ginter. Bring him in there. Almost back to 100. Kalou. Such a horrible thing when you got to take Aguero and put Kalou in, but that is how it works. And last but not least, there's no one that really works. Well, obviously there's two Bundesliga players, but they don't really make much sense to me. Don't even know how I did that. Something back. Minus one. Let's swap them over. There's 100 chem. Okay. Let's try and reorganize the bench. Come on. Okay. Get the silver as well. Got Aguero in. Okay, 1-4. Okay, there we go. It's a 185 draft. I should add the managers in. Serie A. No. Pick him up. Still 185. Only one team of season blue this time. As you can see there. That is the final squad. Only Karius was an actual blue, but that draft could have went so good. if it wasn't for the fact, you know, that we went for the Bundesliga. We could have ended up with a 1-9-2. But there you go, guys. That is 3-4-2-1, which will do very, very nicely. Let's see what captain we get. Ooh, the choice of Mkhitaryan. Oh, I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go for him. Hopefully get someone else to match up with him. What are these choices? These choices are awful. I'm gonna pick the lowest rated one because this guy's essentially gonna go on the bench. That's my little theory behind this. 98 Lewandowski. Oh my god. This is crazy. This might just turn into a Bundesliga draft. Again, this looks like a bit of an awful one, so we're gonna pick the lowest rated. We'll go with Elia. Give me a left there, come on. Oh no, 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 stop this. Go with Sterling. Okay. And not a really cracking start, and then it's kind of gone down a bit afterwards. Go with Perez. He might link to like Messi or something like that. Dele Alli comes into it. But it's not really working apart from those first few players. This could be a Bundesliga draft. Sorry, but I'm going to go with it. Next up, we get Sokratis. I want to make a link into him. I don't know, right mid, Mkhitaryan, so we go with that. We'll pick up Bartra. Still want to do Liga BBVA. PK. Okay, start to go Liga BBVA a bit more now. Happy days for that one. Oh, wow. Wow, look at those keeper selections. Oh, wow. Orange Heart, 94. Neuer, we're obviously going to pick up that Neuer. Come on. Oh, wow. Here come the Silvers. Rico, just in case, because he will improve our chem. Come on. He's going. Miranda just for Leighton, probably. Four might work too. But 1, 2, 3, 4 players that I want to go on the bench. So we'll go Corb. Didn't really work yet, but we'll go with him anyway. Oh. Bit of a problem. We'll go with Godin. Godin doesn't work. Come on. Don't let me down this draft. Trashoras we do need to pick up, unfortunately. Not really a good player, but he is needed. 87 Hulk. It's a pretty tasty card. Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna have to pick him up. Didn't work, so he's gonna stay there. Come on. Bale. Royce. Oh, the choice. I'm gonna pick up Royce. There we go. Let's get him in there. Might swap Royce on the other side, though. That's the only thing. Got a bit of Castro. Get them in. There we go. Bellarabi. There's no. Yeah, we'd take Bellarabi. I don't think there's anyone there to help us. We'll go with Isco. Bring him in there. Thing is, we won't get the chemistry. It's crazy. I can't believe we've got 98 11 even. That is mental. Again, no one helps us here. So we take Cavani. San Jose. Don't need him. No, we'll go Milik. I don't really see the point in going for anyone else there. And then to finish it off, nice little bit of Javi Martinez. Oh, don't want to do that. Doesn't really help us with Ken. Doesn't really do nothing for us. No, we'll keep it at that. There's no difference for me. Bring Cavani into this. Yeah. Milik as well. Just putting that Rico in helps us anyway. Nope. Mainly because I think we should swap him out. LRB on the bench as well, and finally Scale as well. What an 87 rated. We go 87 and 87 for the final Bundesliga draft. Look at those players. Insane for a Bundesliga draft. To get Neuer, Mkhitaryan and Lewandowski all in the same one. 98 Lewandowski. Wow, we pretty much almost got all of the Bundesliga players. Well, the main ones anyway. With the exception of Aubameyang, probably, is the only one that I would have really wanted. So there you go, guys. If you did enjoy, as always, like and subscribe and all that good stuff, and I shall see you in the next one.